I'm Carolina, I'm from Mexico and I'm studying physics. Well, since I was little, I've always been really interested in how the world works, of what I could do with the mechanics of the world. And to me, physics offers that creative problem solving that I really enjoy. I came to UEA through Intel. As an international student, I arrived to do foundation of science. And well, when I arrived here, I just fell in love with UEA, to be honest. So that's why I'm here still. I've had many lab experiences so far because of Intel and because of this course, because we do labs every week. I really like the labs where we have to do hands-on physics experiments. I've enjoyed them because it gives you a more realistic, imagine like image of the theories you learn. Okay, one practical I've done recently is try to simulate the flow of glaciers with flubber, which is basically slime. It was quite fun to actually do the slime and then figure out the different ways we could affect the flow of the slime through a pipe tube. We could use oil, sandpaper, glitter, whatever we had in hand. It was all to measure the velocities of the flubber. I'm from Mexico City, so to me, Norwich is, I wouldn't say small, but it's quite reduced in size. But I quite like it. I would say it's quaint and nice. And I found that people here are so nice to you. And if you ask for help, everyone will help you. I have really enjoyed and I've been fascinated by the campus, by how much green there is and obviously all the bunnies. And the walking distance. So walking is something I never did in Mexico because of various reasons, but here I have to walk everywhere and I really enjoy that. Okay, like I have too many to be honest, but I think the first one that comes to mind is the snow. Being from Mexico, I haven't seen snow. So in January, this January, it snowed and it was the first time I saw it. It was really exciting. I would tell them just go for it. As an international student, I've noticed that sometimes we try to gather more people from our own countries and so we end up speaking our same language or we're just very shy. Things like that happen, so I would just tell them, go for it. There are many opportunities we can get here, many different things we can learn. So, yeah, that's the advice I would give.